We've spoken to you, ma'am. We've spoken to you, sir. Mr. Akhtar, we all know about your initiative, Mard. And now, this is culminating into, this campaign is culminating into an evening, which is called Lalkar. Can you please help us with more details on this?
Yeah, absolutely. Firstly, what Poonam was speaking about, the reasons to come together, I think all of us were seriously, seriously affected by what happened in December, the Nirbhaya incident that everybody calls. And what was an emotional response to it, you know, it resonated in a way with so many people. And when you start on a journey, Marth was started in response to that. But it wasn't only about that. There were many things that had happened before, you know, and conversations that happen in living rooms, over the phone, where you feel frustrated, you feel angry, you feel helpless. You rail against society, against the system, what is going on. But I think what happened was that it was a bit of a tipping point for everyone, where people realized and... at least I decided that it wasn't enough to just sit and share opinions with friends. It's important to take that message out to people that all of us have a collective concern. And when you do go down that path, you know, and when you're going down that path, it's important at times when you have the ideas to do things, when you have even the energy to do things, but you don't have the direction as to how it is that you can take things forward. And I feel so fortunate that at that point I've met people like Firoz, like Poonam, you know, who have really channelized, I think, this energy, and who've added so much in terms of the knowledge that they have to being able to understand this problem a lot more, to understand these issues a lot more, and not only keep it about just this one emotional response to one incident. As Firoz said, very rightfully so, it is tiring. You know, how much can you keep absorbing every single day? We all would love to wake up in the morning and look at a newspaper and not worry or have that insecurity that I'm going to see some horrendous news, you know, about some violence against a woman or a girl. And many people that I know have actually stopped subscribing to newspapers just purely out of that fear that they do not want this kind of news. And we together... You know, like, there are laws that have been passed, rightfully so. There are laws that still need to be included, like Poonam has mentioned about domestic rape that need to be included. But beyond all of that, it is a responsibility that all of us share to do something about solving this problem. It's not, you cannot leave it up to other people to do it. And for that, whether we inspire them through film, through song, through a wonderful show that Firoz had ideated, Main Kuch Bhi Kar Sakti Hoon, it is important that we keep the awareness up, and in tandem with that, in accordance with that, there is this concert that we have planned now on the 21st of November, which is called Lalkar, because we do feel that it is a time now that we have to really, really call out to people in a way where we cannot just politely tap them on the shoulder and say, excuse me, if you don't mind. It's not about that anymore. We have to really, really reach out to them, let them know that this is a challenge that faces all of us, that all of us as young men, our country is a very young country, you know, the largest population is below 25. So we have to reach out to all these men, and we have to let them know that you are the people who are going to create this tomorrow for what men in this country need to be thinking like. And music, according to me, is one of the most powerful platforms that can be used to bringing people together. We have been going to colleges since 2013 now, with the Farhan Life concert, where we do speak about Mard. We speak about the charter that Mard had drawn out, which is in the form of a poem. And there's been a phenomenal response to every place that we've gone. And now, to me, this is really the next level, where it's not about just me as an artist going, but me also in sync with Firoz's ideas and Firoz's thoughts and Poonam ideas and her thoughts, getting more artists together so that we can reach more and more people with this idea and this this awareness building that we need to do. So 21st of November at Bandra Amphitheatre, there is a concert happening. There will be Salim Suleiman, there will be Papon, There will be Sukriti, Prakriti, and many other artists who will be performing there. So please, everybody watching, please do come. Please do support it. It's going to be streamed live as well. All the details will be available to you shortly. So even if you are not in Mumbai and you cannot make it to the venue, it's still possible for you to be a part of the live event as it unfolds. So thank you very much, all of you, for coming here. I also want to say thank you to the amazing behind-the-scenes team of all of PFI, of people who work with Firoz, and especially also of Mard, who've been working day and night to also get this event together. Thank you, all of you, for all your hours and hours of work and sleepless nights. And thank you all to the media for being here today. Thank you.
And I'm sure you all would have a few questions to the members at the dais. We leave the house open for your questions.
Farhan ji and Poonam ji, aap bhi koi bhi jawab de sakta hai. Aksar humne suna hai ki industry mein bahut yaun shoshan hota hai. Abhi Priyanka ji ne bhi kaha. कुछ हद तक लड़कियां को भी सुधरने की ज़रूरत है. सेकेंडली, हमारी सोसाइटीज़ में कुछ कपल्स ऐसे हैं जो बिना शादी के रह रही हैं, लड़कियां और लड़के. तो इसका असर और सोसाइटी में कैसे पड़ता है, हमारी बच्चियों के ऊपर, सबके ऊपर? कुछ हद तक हमें अपने आप को तो सुधारना है, जेंट्स को, लेडीज़ को भी सुधरना पड़ेगा. आप क्या कहना चाहते हैं?
सर, पहले तो मैं कहूँगा, अगर दो इफ़ टू पीपल हु आर एडल्ट्स आर लिविंग टुगेदर कंसेंशुअली, तो उसमें कुछ प्रॉब्लम तो होना नहीं चाहिए किसी को भी.
इन फैक्ट इट्स लीगल टुडे इन इंडिया टू लिव टुगेदर, द सुप्रीम कोर्ट जजमेंट.
वंडरफुल, सो दैट मेक्स इट इवन बेटर.
विदाउट शादी तो अच्छी.
हाँ सर, उसमें क्या प्रॉब्लम है? अगर दोनों को खुशी है, मतलब एक साथ रहते हो, उन दोनों को कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, हमें क्यों प्रॉब्लम होना चाहिए अगर वो एक साथ रहना चाहिए?
हमारी बच्चियाँ हैं, उनके ऊपर असर गलत जाता है.
नहीं सर, इसमें बुरी असर की बात तो है नहीं. मतलब आफ्टर 18 अ गर्ल इज एंटाइटल्ड टू हैव हर ओन लाइफ, हैव हर ओन ओपिनियन अबाउट वॉट शी वुड लाइक टू बी लाइक टू डू. सिमिलरली अ मैन डज टू. और अगर दोनों को खुशी मिल रही है कि दे कैन लिव टुगेदर, उसमें मतलब बुरी असर की कोई बात नहीं है. बुरा असर तो ये पड़ता है अगर एक हस्बैंड अपने वाइफ को पीटे और उनके नेबर्स जो हैं वो कुछ नहीं करें उसके बारे में. बुरा असर तो ये पड़ेगा.
यही सोच खाप पंचायत की तरफ ले जाती है हमको. अगर इस सोच को हमने आगे बढ़ाया तो वही फिर खाप पंचायत की होती है कि आप ये नहीं कर सकते हैं. एडल्ट हैं, बड़े हैं, और उनकी जो खुशी है वही मापदंड होना चाहिए बच्चों का कि उनकी खुशी क्या है, नहीं कि हमारा मापदंड उन पर डाला जाए. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
देखिए, मैं ये सवाल का एक इनको जवाब देना चाहती हूँ. एक तो लीगल है, कुछ सोच समझ के सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने ये जजमेंट दिया है, इट इज़ लीगल टू लिव टुगेदर. एक शादी हो या पीपल आर लिविंग टुगेदर, इज्जत, प्यार, ये सब बहुत ज़रूरी है. और जिस शादी में, हमने पहले भी बताया, एक में से तीन महिलाएं पिटती हैं और उनके साथ शादी के अंदर सेक्सुअल अब्यूज़ और रेप होता है, तो आप कैसे कह सकते हैं कि सिर्फ शादी में रहना चाहिए महिलाओं को? दूसरा, आप कह रहे हैं महिलाओं को कुछ बदलना पड़ेगा. नहीं, मर्द को बदलना पड़ेगा. हम बहुत से लोग की ऐसी सोच है, जैसे पॉलिटिकल लीडर्स ने भी कहा कि महिलाओं को 8 बजे के बाद नहीं बाहर निकलना चाहिए. मैं कहती हूं कि मर्दों को बाहर नहीं निकलना चाहिए अगर वो अपने आप को कंट्रोल नहीं कर सकते. महिलाओं ने क्या किया है? महिलाओं ने कुछ नहीं किया है. क्या किया है?
फरहान, मेरा सवाल ये था कि मतलब जो ये कैंपेन स्टार्ट हुआ या मर्द भी जो आया निर्भया मतलब कांड के बाद आया, उनके साथ जो कुछ हुआ उसमें जुवेनाइल मतलब जो थे रेपिस्ट मतलब वो भी इंक्लूडेड थे. और ये बहस चल रही है कि जुवेनाइल जो हैं रेपिस्ट या चाहे उस तरह के क्राइम करने वाले, उनको कैपिटल पनिशमेंट मिलनी चाहिए या नहीं मिलनी चाहिए, या अदर जो भी हैं मतलब इस किस्म के रेपिस्ट, उनके लिए लॉ को और कितना सख्त होना ज़रूरी है मतलब टूवर्ड्स कैपिटल पनिशमेंट?
Sir, I'm not the right person to be giving you the answer to this. There are laws in this country that everybody has agreed to live by. And once the Supreme Court, which is the highest court, has given a certain judgment, I don't think that I'm anybody to say what they are saying is right or wrong. But beyond that, I think what we are focusing on is not what you are talking about. What we are focusing on is that hopefully a situation like this should never arise again. That's what we are hoping and to focus on. So our entire campaign is not talking about how do we punish people who commit crimes. Our campaign is talking about let's create a society where these kind of crimes are not committed.